More importantly, welcome to a brand new episode of Hustle and Fly. It's your girl, Kay Mill, and today I am at Pink Charm Boutique on Farr Road in Buckhead. I'm actually wearing an outfit from Pink Charm right now. They were actually separate, but I put them together and they work perfectly. So make sure you check out Pink Charm. We'll actually be here in a couple of weeks, so stay tuned for that. But today we're gonna do a special episode. We're gonna answer all of your questions. Many of you have been watching us every week, and you may be wondering, what is Hustle and Fly all about? Or why do I love fashion so much? Well, don't worry. Today I'm gonna answer all of those questions. So stay tuned right here to wordonthestreetsnews.com. Okay, so our first question is from at Capricorn242, and she asks, what does fashion mean to you? Well, Capricorn 242, fashion means the world to me. Ever since I was a little girl, I was obsessed with fashion. When everything else in my life was going wrong, shopping was always the answer. Shopping is my hobby, shopping is my love, shopping is my passion, and it's my profession. It has led me into avenues that I cannot begin to explain. And plus, when you feel good, you do good, and that's just my motto that I live by. So, to answer your question, fashion means absolutely everything to me. Okay, so our next question is from at fashiondiva.com. And at fashiondiva.com wants to know, how would you describe Atlanta's fashion? You know, I would describe Atlanta's fashion as, I would think that we are pioneers in the fashion game. You know, a lot of times people, no shade to New York or LA or things like that, but I've been blessed to travel a lot. And when I would travel, I was always amazed at how much I actually appreciated the fashion back home a lot more. Atlanta's fashion is a mixture of street with Hollywood. It's a little bit grimy, but I don't know. I just love everything about Atlanta's fashion. That's why we have fabulous boutiques like Pink Charm everywhere. Even back in the 60s and 70s, they were wearing sequins and things that people weren't wearing anywhere else. We have been pioneers for a very long time. And, you know, I love Atlanta. We're the same with music and everything else. And now we are the new Hollywood as far as filming is concerned. And fashion goes along right with that. I think that a lot of the celebrities that come out of Atlanta have set the bar very high fashion-wise. And that's why I love ATL. Okay, so our next question is from at LadyB_ATL, and she asks, how was Hustle and Fly created? That's a great question. Hustle and Fly was actually created because I'm a freelance journalist, and I've also done speaking engagements and things of that nature for a long time. And I'm also a fashion designer, so I love boutiques, I love fashion, and I noticed that a lot of people shop online. That's the biggest thing right now. But I just feel like there's a lack of people actually coming out and going into boutiques, and the whole fun part of going into boutiques and trying things on and seeing how fabulous and fly the boutiques are, and getting a chance to let the owner or the employee style you and things of that nature. I just love the atmosphere of boutiques, and I wanted to find a way that we could drive traffic into Atlanta's top boutiques, and even the ones that we might not even know about, to find those ones that we've never heard of before and the ones that we love and we know the most. I just wanted to give people an opportunity, give businesses an opportunity to showcase their fabulous items, and give customers an opportunity to run to those stores and see the items that we pick out and we showcase. That's what Hustle and Fly means to me, and I hope that you are enjoying it. So